So I was recently asked by a gentleman, Father, what can I do for you? What would you like me to pray for you? And I thought about it. I said, you know, Mike, what you can best do for me is to pray that I can know Christ more and love Christ better. That's what I ask from all of you. If you're ever going to pray for me, pray that I can know Christ more and love Christ better. That's my biggest concern as a priest. And I think we should all be concerned about that. God bless.